Coming to you from amongst the tall pines of North Carolina, we're live at Keenan Memorial in Chapel Hill. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. California has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
Let's go, baby. 31's the mic. Right down.
He's out of bounds at the 31. Hit immediately in the backfield.
I think anytime you lose yardage, it's frustrating as a ball carrier. It's very frustrating as a play caller. Makes you a little bit more hesitant maybe to go back to a certain play. The biggest thing you want to do as an offensive coordinator is get the offense.
It's intercepted. Fires it quickly. Good job to pick that ball up.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
From the 48-yard line, first down. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. He flings it left. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
All right, D, let's go. All right, D. Hey, kill. Four, five.
Down the middle. Looking for six over the middle. He got it. Touchdown. Designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him six.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
Once he gets those jets on, there wasn't going to be anything that could stop it. And he hits the PAT. So a short three-play, 47-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. Anderson has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Golden Bears are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
Now, here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
He's got a lot of time to forget about that last pick. He's just got to stick to the game plan. I'm really liking what I see from this guy. He's not afraid to go to the air on any down.
Wide receiver screenplay. Tackle made at the 41-yard line. To his tight end, nothing doing.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football, or check it down, or take off and run with it.
Gets rid of it quickly. That close to being intercepted.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception, only to be dropped.
They punched it in for six on the last series. Can they do it again?
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
He's taken down around the 47-yard line. About 9 yards there on the quarterback scramble. California up 7 points. Scrambling around. He's got the corner. Dives, and he's down. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Check three, check three.
He's going to try and scramble. He's got the corner. Fumble, loose ball. The defense has it. That's a big break for this defense.
You know, this offense just can't afford to be getting hit with the turnover bug. They need to hold on to the football.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And the booth is going to take a few looks at this to see whether or not the ball came out before he was down. So after the review, they reversed the call on the field. He's scrambling. Brought down at the 29. He scrambled, but he didn't get much.
Brad, this defense reacts too quickly for a scramble like that to work. He needs to spread him out a little bit more to try to create more room to run.
From the 29-yard line, second down. Watson gets the carry, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and he's tackled at the 4-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
California is up 7. Touchdown, Golden Bears. And he converts the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Golden Bears are smothering the opposition so far today. What's this offense got to do to get off the schneid?
Well, you talk to offensive coordinators about that, and they'll say we've got to find our go-to guy. Who are our players that we know we can count on, and what are the plays that we typically feel the most confident about? That's usually where the offenses tend to go when they're getting shut down.
Throws incomplete.
Well, he must have hurried there because his receiver was wide open. There was no need to rush that one at all.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. The 37-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
Throws it in a hurry. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. And he's finally shoved out at the 16-yard line. To about the 14-yard line.
Tight end left, tight end left. Three down, 31's the mic.
Check three. Throws complete. He's hammered. Gets out to about the 6-yard line. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Touchdown, UNC. And a halfback took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
And he tacks on the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. California's showing no fear early in this football game, Kirk, and they're looking for the upset.
They are looking for the upset. And the longer they stick around in a game like this, I think the more that they believe they can actually pull it off. It looks like we may have ourselves a ball game today.
The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator has got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
California is up by a touchdown. And they make the stop at the 30-yard line. From their own 30-yard line, third down. They come out on an empty backfield. He's on the run. They'll make the sack.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
He's at midfield. He's tackled at the 41. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
From their own 36-yard line, first down. Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receiver.
I got you, pump. 31's the mic.
Fires it out. Tackle at the 40-yard line. The middle.
He didn't miss by much. I think the defense got a little bit lucky there. They didn't seem to be in the right position, but they forced the fourth down anyway.
That's going to do it for the first quarter, and we got a good one so far. 14-7, California. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. He takes it in at the 14. They'll bring him down at the 22. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. California is up a score. They'll bring him down around the 32-yard line. What a play.
Boy, solid job there by the quarterback recognizing the defensive coverage and delivering the ball to the open receiver.
He scrambled. And he can't get away from the pressure. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second down. And he throws right away. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
It can be tough making a play on the ball sometimes, but that's probably a pick he should have made.
There's a strike complete. And they got to him before he could get back to the line. Nothing going on that one.
This was just a little dump-off pass to the halfback, but it was very well defended, keeping them from moving the ball very far downfield. Great job by the cover guys getting downfield to really limit the return to next to nothing.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And he's taken down around the 37-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Quick strike, and he drops it. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 37. Now he tries to buy some time, and they got him.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offense's worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him, or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
So no luck on that drive as they go three and out. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. California up 7 points. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Is drill at the 37. Completes it across the middle. He's tackled at the 49-yard line. Makes it to the 48-yard line. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Made at about the 39-yard line. from the 39-yard line. It's first down. And a quick throw. And he's immediately tackled. They'll get him in the backfield.
I think he made a late read of the defense there. Quarterback needs to be much more decisive with his option reads.
This is the ninth play of this drive. California is up 7. Runs it and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. So the halfback loses about 2 on the run. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. California is hoping to make this a 2-score game. The kick is up, and it sails right on him. No good. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Gets rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From their own 38-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling. They bring him down.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
It's now third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. What a pick! And the defense just picked up their second interception of the game.
This defense has really been in sync during the first half. If they keep this up, it'll be a long day for this offense.
First and 10, ball on their own 38. California is up by a touchdown. Zips it to the back. He's taken down at the 45-yard line. That'll be a 7-yard pickup.
Hey, they picked up a nice gain of 7 yards on that play. Great pass.
Pulls it in, and that's a first down. Brought down right around the 42-yard line. Flips it middle to the running back. Excellent open field tackle. At the 35-yard line. On the throw, incomplete pass. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit. California can make this a 2-possession game with this field goal. He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he got it. Anderson has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Whoa, he just took a licking. Thank you. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
And down he goes, right around the 28-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And he's level at the 40.
Well, this is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
From their own 40-yard line, first down. Quick throw. And they make the stop at the 44-yard line.
The defenders are really going to have to get their heads into this game. That was a big play, and on first down, no less.
Fights forward to about the 43. Check 99. Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab. So we've played two quarters. California leads it 17-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. No impressive rushing numbers in the first half. Both teams continued to try to establish the run. They were very stubborn about it, though neither one was very successful. But you got the sense at times that it was a little predictable that maybe the defense knew exactly what was coming every time.
The run game is extremely important. It's important because it's body blows to a defense and you loosen them up, I think, later in the game. It opens it up to play action, but that doesn't mean that your script goes first and 10, I have to run the football. Mix it up, keep them off balance, keep the defense guessing. You've seen across college football, the teams with the most balance seems to be the most successful offenses.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm going to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Scrambling around. So the sack makes this a second and long. He makes his way to about the 32. Was the intended receiver on that pass. They're going to be forced to punt it away here.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
And he muffed it.
That's a tough break. Whether you lose the ball or not, it can mess with your head when that happens.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
He just never had a chance to get any running room. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down.
Mike one. Taken down as he works the left for a nice gain. He's scrambling. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Well, they try to keep it on the ground for the first down.
You know, Brad, here the defense just steps up and makes a play, stopping them and bringing up fourth down.
The Tar Heels running back, he was injured earlier. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game. He wasn't breaking that tackle. What a hit. They're ready to begin another drive. Under heavy pressure. Tackle at the 46. Five wide. And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 46. Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it. It to the left. Complete. It's the junior. They'll bring him down at the 16-yard line. Quick out to his receiver. And that sets them up with a first and goal. He's on the run, and he's sacked. Boy, this defense really came to play today.
Well, they said before the game that they wanted to put a lot of pressure on this quarterback. They sure stuck to that plan.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the 10. And he's hit immediately. Touchdown, California!
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for six.
Converts the extra point. Anderson is lined up to kick this one off. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line. California's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers, the way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage. I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
Caught, open field, and he's taken down around the 28-yard line. All day to throw. Going long. No, incomplete. From their own 28-yard line. Third down.
Roger, Roger. Hey, watch the back. Watch the back. Now. Do it now. He's tackled
around the 35-yard line. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle made at the 48-yard line. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. That's a great tackle at the 48. Gets it out in a hurry. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
So the call on the field stands. And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
31's the mic. Watch twist.
Caught with room to work. And he tackles him hard at the 23-yard line. He tackles him for a loss.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
It's the 11th play of the drive.
Larry. Here we go.
The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Caught out in the open. And he shoved out of bounds right around the 18-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's hit and taken down. Catches another, and he is drilled at the 1 yard line. There's a player hurt. It doesn't look to be that bad. From the 1 yard line, it's second down. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. Once again, he finds the end zone. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
Well, this young man is having a great individual day, but more of these guys on his team need to start doing the same if they want to get back into the game.
He makes the PAT. The Tar Heels had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 23. This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack the defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the money.
Mike 10.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Green 9.
Yellow.
gets out to about the 44-yard line.
Here we go.
Tends the mic. Tends the mic.
So at the end of the third quarter, California leads it 24-14. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He fights forward to about the 46. Gains his way to the 46-yard line.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
Orange three.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. Right and caught by the fullback. He's taken down at around the 44-yard line. This punt, if he gets it where he wants, it can really change the field position in this football game. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. Crosses out to the tailback on the screen. Steps out of bounds at the 36. Around the 36-yard line.
Coming to you, coming to you. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, run the mic. Watch one. Watch one.
Just throws this one away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 36. Rifles this one out to the left. And he makes the catch. To the 10. And he will score.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
That receiver was so wide open. As a quarterback, you just don't want to blow it. That's like having a wide open layup with nobody behind you, and you go up and you miss a layup. You don't want that to happen to you as a quarterback. So the quarterback did a nice job of staying in rhythm, making the easy throw and the touchdown for this wide receiver.
And he tacks on the extra point. North Carolina gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. California is up by 3. Quick strike, and he drops it. From their own 22-yard line, it's second down. They come out in a 5-wide set. He goes out of bounds at the 25. The quarterback in the gun. with five receivers. He's going to try and scramble. And down he goes at the 26. The punting team's got to give their kickers some time. Golden Bears kept climbing and scratching their way back in this football game. You can never count anybody out, I guess.
Isn't it amazing to see what momentum can do in college football? This team right now has captured momentum. It's on their side. Now can they ride that wave to the end and try to win this game?
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Down for a sack on the play.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they make the stop at about the 35.
Let's go, fly to the ball. Let's hustle up.
Just under three to go in regulation. Oh, what a hit. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Watson gains about 4 yards on the play. To the sophomore, brought down at the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. On the ground, left side. Good outside run there. North Carolina is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Makes it to the 37.
Yeah, the defense knew that this offense was trying to work the clock. When you want to work the clock, you're going to run the football. Puts a lot of pressure on the offensive line to get low and drive that defensive line back. And that's what they were able to do there to give the running back enough room to pick up that first down.
It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Under a minute left. Gets out to about the 28-yard line. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game in a vital spot in this fourth quarter. This one's all but wrapped up. The Golden Bears with the victory, 24-21. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.